here in Jersey. So, like, he's not, it's not like, it's not like he just shows up and, like, is killing false. He's very solidly and power ranked here. Play it out! Play it! Play it out! Give us something to commentate, play it out!
I think there's, I think.
Oh, we're going in, okay.
You're trying to say those three matches were friendlies. Fuck that.
Did
they split the pot? I'm gonna guess.
No.
Are you sure?
Jaxel doesn't let them go to a reset bracket if they split the pot.
Huh. All right, well, James and False said that those were actually friendlies?
I mean, yeah,
I told him it doesn't work like
that. All right.
That's tournament.
Jaxel's. Yeah. Well, anyways. Apparently they were just playing around with the matchup.
Game one, reset bracket, James versus False, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh my god. False's spacing with Marth is insane. He gets the tip of the blade
his
frequently.
His mix-ups with his recovery are crazy.
I mean, when you play Luigi as much as James does, it's gotta be that crazy.
Yeah.
False needs to pay his rent.
I'm curious what the deal with these matches is.
I mean, that... Oh my god, James. Oh
wow.
My god! No punish!
Finally gets stuck.
Oh my... Jeez. Oh! No
very
tech
smart.
There!
Wow, misses the tech.
I actually don't know if that was techable. There are some situations
with
high damage
where
you can't
tech.
I don't know.
If Zeke is watching, I'm sure he could tell us. He knows everything about this game.
Oh, good up smash. Not going to kill, though, without any rage. Oh my god, the tornado. Not also going to kill. James getting a lot of good hits in right now, but isn't able to finish the job. False looking to stack on some extra percents there for stock
on
two.
Wow, that pivot grab.
Oh, good for it, though.
That F-tilt.
Oh my god.
Damn, on.
Liberal use of that up smash. Shockwave was there. It was techable. Okay, so...
Go.
So he just missed that tech.
The man himself.
Oh, man. Right now, False doing an excellent job of spacing those forward airs. Luigi did get the kill early enough, but just getting racked up on percent. Already 74% behind. Not a hit on False yet. 84.
Oh, that's close. Yeah, this is it's a rough match right now.
This is a much different game than our first three. Oh, very... I like Luigi's options here that he keeps doing to recover.
Yeah, I think part of the reason that James isn't as well-known as he should be is that this is Jersey and Tri-State are so competitive. You know, if you took a player like James and put him in a different area...
He'd be number one.
He would be number one. On a lot of PRs, he would be number one. But in Jersey, it's like...
He's number four or five, and that's because we have
I think he's actually
Nairo
six
and
or
Tweak
seven.
And False.
I think he's actually six or seven right now. Yeah, we have Nairo,
and
Tweak,
now Zero,
and
apparently. Zero moved here.
Like, permanently?
Yeah, permanently. Zero is a Jersey player now. How's that for PR?
That's... So Jersey's the best region. It has to be then.
Yes. I mean, just Tri-State in general. Like, we've got Tweak, we've got False, we've got Nairo, we've got Zero, we've got DaBuzz. All right, so James taking a break
to
determine what's going on.
No, I don't think Zero...
Oh, Salem. Yeah, Salem's insane.
I don't think Zero's ever been to the break, but yeah, Salem's fucking insane.
Zero just moved here, so I expect him to start coming to weeklies at some point. Maybe not here, but maybe up in...
I'm going to ask him...
What are we watching? What is this?
Well, the official story is on the matches.
Official story of what?
I'm curious what their story on the matches is. James... What's the deal on the matches? What happened? Yeah? I figured maybe you wanted me to tell everybody. All right, so they're playing. I think they're following the official count. I mean, they are definitely following the official count, but... Yeah, the buzz is New York.
No, I know he's New York. I meant like the Tri-State area.
Yeah, yeah.
This area right here is very strong. Alright, alright, we're going to game two now of the reset bracket. James versus False.
Yeah, I'm surprised Zero doesn't go to locals. I know that he's a very busy streamer, but...
I think he doesn't like the pressure of having to perform.
Maybe. He may not like the possibility of...
losing.
Underperforming at a local. I mean,
people will give him shit for it. It's reasonable that he doesn't... It's not like he's afraid of it. He doesn't want
to...
Yeah,
of course.
He has nothing to gain and everything to lose, really.
What's up, Blastoise? I haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, shit, I remember you, Blastoise. Anyway, Balls will do a very good start here against James and Luigi. I want to know if after this match we might see Diddy Kong come out, because right now it looks very much in False's control. Luigi's having a very tough time trying to get into Marth's range.
It's a tough matchup for Luigi.
Oh my god, greed.
Goes for the spike, doesn't get it.
I mean, the one thing I will give to James in this matchup right now, oh my god, he went so deep.
I don't think he does have his jump.
Wow. Oh my god, he's still not back yet, but he recovered from the...
He jumps in the way.
That's it.
Very nice. That
very
was good.
Smart. Very smart
that
there.
That was good. Called you for Guzzo.
Not for Guzzo. I think Jersey's average players are really good.
Yeah, Jersey's really...
I feel like a lot of our average players would be power ranked in other regions.
I also think so.
Like Biddy and Adam.
Adam is power ranked.
Well, now he is. But I mean, like, that should have been uncontested in other regions. And Biddy for sure.
Yep.
I forgive you, Blastoise.
Oof, rough. Not looking good for James right here.
That could be it. He still has Tornado and Double Jump.
No, no jump.
Oh, no jump? That's it then. Okay. Game three. Now, James took him to Battlefield, so I'm curious what his choice is going to be here. Marth really manhandled him there.
It's been a bit, Blastoise. It's been a while.
We've been on a hiatus from Smash. It kind of got burned out from it.
If anybody wants to see more of us, twitch.tv/linkcables or twitter.com/link_cables.
Yeah, we play a lot of Smash, play a lot of just about everything, really. Did a lot of Sonic, playing Resident Evil lately.
Yes. Check us out. And this could be the last game.
Yes. James going to have to bring this back hard. He's going to have to 3-0 False now from behind.
Really does look like a tough matchup for Luigi.
Really, just the way Marth's Nair, down tilt, and fair work, it spaces out just about all Luigi's approaches. So James needs to get hard reads to get damage in. Fortunately for James's benefit, when he does get in, he does capitalize on damage and pulls a lot out of each opportunity that he earns.
Yeah.
But what we see right now is in this situation, where False currently has the tempo, it's forcing Luigi into a constant recovery state where he doesn't have the frames to challenge.
And False's stage control is pretty nuts right now. It's making it really hard for James to get anything going.
Yes.
Just staying in the middle of the stage, covering the platform. It's really hard to land against Marth on this stage.
Especially as Luigi, who's floaty.
Yeah.
I mean, he does have his Nair,
that
but that's
going
to kill.
Yep.
That's absolutely going to kill.
Is this pre-patch? What is this? Is this pre-patch?
James learned how to reuse it. Oh, very good recovery there. Gets a little bit of a grab combo. False does DI out of it, though. Minimizes the damage he's going to take.
Nice.
Right now, tempo going into James's favor. Now, False suffering from just what I just mentioned earlier. Is
nice
that
up be there. Not
when
quite
he finds
enough.
It hard to land. Oh, my God. The misfire.
The misfire actually
oh my God. It,
gets
it just lost him a stock, I think.
He probably would have got killed anyways, but the misfire guaranteed it.
Yes.
Oh!
You're not Mario. That's not a thing you do.
Is this One-Winged Angel?
Yes.
Wow. Yes, it is. It definitely is.
Marth is definitely Sephiroth right now.
Yeah.
This is so appropriate. I didn't even realize. Like, James needs to come
back.
The attacks are amazing! I think that's it. He has no Tornado, no jumps. That's it.
No jumps? No.
No, that's it.
Wow.
The Gimps takes it 3-0 in Grand Finals after a 3-0 winners.
That looked like a very hard... mashup for
those are just good games all around. Like-